Hello and welcome to UTS Library's tutorial on ProQuest Advanced Search. To access ProQuest, go to the Library Search page, click on Databases at the top of the page, then search ProQuest. Select ProQuest and log in with your UTS ID and password. Then, in the top left corner of the screen, select Advanced Search. In this video, we will search for scholarly articles about the ethical implications of nanotechnology in healthcare. Our keywords are ethical, nanotechnology, and healthcare. First, we will add ethical in the top row. However, to ensure we get the widest possible coverage, we will truncate ethical by shortening it to ethic and adding an asterisk. This means the search will include articles that use the word ethics, ethical, and ethically. In the next row, we'll truncate nanotechnology to find nanotech, nanotechnology, and nanotechnologies. Then click Add a Row, and we'll add the truncated keywords for health and medicine. These should now find articles that use terms like healthcare, healthy, or medical, medicine, and medicinal. Because health and medicine are synonyms for the purpose of our search, we include them in the same row and use the Boolean operator OR. This will find articles that use either of these keywords. Next, let's limit our search to peer-reviewed articles from scholarly journals using the additional limiters below, and set a specified date range from 2015 to 2020 by a publication date. You may notice the option to limit your search to full text. We do not recommend this, as it only looks for full text in ProQuest databases instead across all UTS library databases. Now, let's try the search. To review your results, scan the titles and click on Show Abstract for more information. To read the full text, click on the PDF or full text link, or if those options are unavailable, click on Find It. If you'd like to refine your results further, use the sidebar to limit by subject, document type, publication title, or language. If you're not happy with the results, you can try adding or removing keywords and searching again. Click on Modify Search to do so. To export articles to your referencing software, tick the boxes next to the articles you want, then click the All Save Options button and select the appropriate software. There is also the option to email, print, or download articles. Another useful feature is the Save Search or Alert drop-down menu. You can receive emails when new articles matching your search criteria are published, or you can save your search to avoid retyping it next time. To save a search, click on Save Search or Alert and select Save Search. You will then need to create a free account to save your search. In this video, we covered using the advanced search features in ProQuest. Our top four tips are: use search limiters like peer-reviewed, date, or source type. Use truncation to broaden your search to include various word endings. Click on Show Abstract for more information. And for more relevant results, try adding or removing keywords. If you have any questions, contact us using the Ask a Librarian link on the library homepage.